Hey everybody, Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 7. So last we left off, we finally collected both the keys, we went and put in that tape for Clancy, watched him die in this fiery inferno of a birthday after that creepy clown robot fucking tattooed loser onto his arm. It was very shameful and embarrassing. But now, we get to go get revenge for our dear friend Clancy when we walk into this fucking party and kill him. And kill, what's his face, Lucas. We're gonna kill Lucas. Well, let me switch my guns. This is worrisome. Oh, that's why. There we go, okay. So, we put the fucking card keys in. Red goes to red, blue goes to blue. And now that I can match colors, I can kill. Open door. This is very bad music. I do not like your taste in party and stuff. Party music, party mix. What is this? Is this semen? That's fucking disgusting. Stop jizzing on the wall! Let's play. Ha! 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 Oh, we're doing a let's play, guys. Can you tell? But not really, we're doing a let's play, so. Okay. Now. Oh god, dude, you sprayed it everywhere, dude. What is this, some casting couch shit? Like, there is jizz all over this room. This is some weird 13th floor porn shit. Alright, let's watch this tape. I got my coffee right here and we're gonna watch it. We're gonna watch his homemade porn movies. This is how they always begin, too. Yep. Okay. You better not bang my wife, you son of a bitch.
Ethan.
That's very strange.
Ethan.
Bothers me.
Hold on. I got something for you.
This is why you don't do meth, kids.
Looky what I've got.
I don't know. What is that? Is that an incense candle? Like a holder?
You know what Zoe wants to do with this?
Nah, I have no idea. I have no idea what the fuck that is. Why are you holding a tiki?
She thinks this thing is special.
Is it? I don't fucking know.
No, Ethan. That ain't special.
Okay.
This right here.
Do I want to see this?
You see, Ethan, everybody wants to turn back the clock.
I don't want to watch this.
What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him.
Fucking disgusting.
I'm just trying to show him that everybody wants to go back to how things were.
Maybe you should.
Bitch, she doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all.
Maybe you should go back.
Let's turn back the clock. So, Ethan.
Yeah.
Ethan.
Yeah.
You can,
what do you want?
You can, crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find them.
What ingredients?
Goddamn.
What ingredients?
Ethan.
All I needed was an arm and a head.
You make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay, I was planning on it anyways. I'm coming for you. I'm not coming for the serum right now. I'm coming to kill you. I'm coming to kill you. That's the goal. The goal is to kill you, you son of a bitch.
Fuck!
Like, I'm legit on a Liam Neeson style warpath here. You stole my fucking wife. She's kinda hot, even though she's a zombie. I got a grenade launcher and a shit ton of shotgun rounds, so I'm gonna fucking fill you up with them. Alright. Where are you, Lucas? Where are you? Crazy son of a bitch. Knock some of those teeth out, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, look at these mannequin dolls. Is this a tripwire? Wow, so inconspicuous. Let me just shoot it. It didn't hurt me that much. Just a little bit. Just a little bit of pain. Nothing I can't handle, you son of a bitch. All right, let's stand further back from this one. You put them in the middle of my eye line! Like, they're fucking eye level with me, almost, and you're over here being like, oh, wow, how'd you see that? Oh man, I thought this tripwire would definitely fool you. Why am I shooting them? I'm wasting bullets when I can just crawl underneath them. I'm fucking stupid. I'm over here criticizing this motherfucker as I'm shooting these fucking tripwires. Oh, that one was a little sneaky. That one I will give you. That one was a little sneaky, and I don't think I can crawl under that one, so I'm gonna shoot that one.
Careful now. Stay by
I'm losing a lot of ammo here, but the pistol isn't really useful. I don't use it in fights, if you guys haven't noticed, because I can't fucking aim. It's all about the shoddy. All right. This better be some fucking ammo here. Cool, shotgun shells. That's really all I care about, is these fucking shotgun shells. All right. And some more ammo, hopefully. One of these is probably going to be a trap, but whatever. Right? As soon as I say, one of these is probably a trap, I cut the one that is a trap. My health is really low and I have no potions. But maybe I'll find some chem fluid in here and be able to make a potion out of it, because I really need some chem fluid if I'm going to do any of this. I saw that tripwire over there. I can't see shit over there. There's also one going on the ground, it looks like. Yeah, there's two right here. Not really any way to get around these. I don't think there's a line of sight for me to shoot one. I don't know what the fuck's over here. Okay, nothing. Okay, so I can shoot that one. So I can crawl under this one and get to this trunk. Is this a storage trunk? It is. I don't have anything I can store! Unless I still have those key cards, which I don't, so I really, I mean, I think that's where the boss battle is, and I have no fucking health, and there doesn't seem to be any chem fluid or anything to help me out here, so fuck. How do I get in? I need to type in a code.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Shoot him now, just shoot him now.
0814. No! 0621.
Stop giving me different
codes. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
I don't remember what any of them are. I don't. Okay. 05. Oh, nope. 0514. That's the only one I remember out of all of those.
Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
The fuck is that noise? Guess I shouldn't have stood there, huh? Guess I shouldn't have fucking stood there! Oh, we know which one it's not. I should have guessed that this engineering son of a bitch would have had booby traps all over this damn place. Is that reset? Alright, cool. At least that's reset. No, it's not! I almost walked into that. That would have been terrible. That would have been bad. Alright. Let's see what the password is.
Alright. Fucking password, right?
Right?
It's like I've lived this before.
0814, 0814, 0814, 0814, 0814, 0814, 0814, 0814.
No, no, it's 0514.
0814!
Oh, come on!
I gotta remember this.
You never know.
Okay, here we go. 0814. Maybe he won't expect me to remember.
Tick, top.
Well, that wasn't it.
Top.
Let's just stand away from that. And hopefully we won't die. Cool! Didn't die. Where was it? 0621? Can't remember.
I need to find the password.
Was that the actual password? No, I think this door's just opening. Because I couldn't figure out the password, so now this door's opening? I just want to kill Lucas! That's all I want to do! You know what? Before I try and open up a potentially booby-trapped one... Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Alright, here goes nothing. I'm gonna have to start using my gun. And I only have one shot left, so... Oh, chem fluid. Thank you, sweet baby Jesus. All right. So now we'll see. Now I'll be a little more adventurous because I'm out of bullets anyways. And there we go. That's what I get for being slightly adventurous. But I need to find more chem fluid. I need more than just one goddamn health potion, which I don't even have anymore because I already used it up. So, I don't have any more bullets to waste. I'm going to have to just cut these and hope they don't all blow up. Oh, handgun ammo. Awesome. Now I can continue. Now I can continue to check these boxes. And my health is about the same as it was before. Woo! Didn't expect to see you! How are you alive? Holy shit! I heard that thing coming. But I didn't expect to see one. I'm over here running around with a pistol. Son of a bitch, I really need more health potions. I really fucking need more health potions. Is there any chem fluid in here? Looks like there might be some chem fluid in there. So let's pop some of these. Pop that one. Whoa, you're close. There's another one right over there. Shit. Fuck! I inched just slightly too close. Wait, what one did I pop? Was there one really low on the floor or something? There must have been. Come on, chem fluid. Come on, chem fluid. That's what I need. Ha! Called it. Gotta be careful not to run into that one. Great, an antique coin. That's gonna heal me. That's totally gonna fix my fucking shitty health! Alright. Is my health still in the red? Great. And there's monsters, too. Well, you're hard to see! I ain't dealing with you guys. What the fuck? Die! Burn to death or something! What the shit? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ho ho! Alright, I'm out of pistol. How did that fucking grenade launcher shot not kill them? Did I get both of them? Cool. At least they're dead, right? I'm running low on ammo, but at least they're fucking dead. Hopefully I get some more ammo before I fight Lucas. But if the way Jack's fight went, well, the way Jack's fight went is I didn't really need the gun after a certain point, right? But the way Margaret's fight went, I needed the gun the whole goddamn time, so I don't know how this is actually gonna go. I'm trying to conserve my ammo as best as I can, just in case I need it for the fight. That's not really going too well. I don't know if that room is where Lucas is. I'm not ready to fight him yet. I need to find some more shit to make sure that I don't get fucking murdered when I do go to fight him. But I can't really trust any of these containers. Like, I was fucking paranoid that thing was gonna blow me up. So I can make... Fuck it, I need a health potion. That's the most important thing right now, is healing. Am I back in the green? Cool, alright. I mean, I might have enough ammo to be able to fight him. I need to do shit over there, it looks like. I'm thinking, so... So let's go in this room and see what we can find. Am I all loaded up? Okay. Safe room. Alright, cool. What we got here? Solid fuel. Shotgun shells. I needed more of those. That's good. Save point. Is there anything I can store in here? Antique coin. I don't fucking need you. All right. I don't have any tapes to play. Anyways. All right. Let's get going. So we need to go and do some shit over here, right? Is there a way down? Is there anything over here? I really don't trust any of these, and it's making me paranoid as shit. But we need as many potions as we can get. Especially with all these booby traps. So we need to get down there. It looks like there's a trap right there, I think. Or maybe that's part of the elevator. That I can't access. So how do I get downstairs? There's the staircase right there. And it's very dark. But I want to go that way. So I just got to try and remember that. But that's the way I want to go. Can I just run off this? Apparently I can. I don't know why I thought I couldn't. It makes no sense that I wouldn't be able to. Alright. And I'm missing a battery. So I need to find a battery, which will probably be up there somewhere. I'm guessing. Let's hope this doesn't blow up on me. Cool. They haven't blown up in a while, so hopefully that's over and done with. Fuck. I don't know. Alright, well, there's the fucking battery. Now, one of these is probably gonna blow up on me. So. There it is. But look how sturdy I am. Like, I don't even have blood on me yet. So, let's fucking pop this one now. Burner fuel. I don't have my torch on me, so I can't really do much with the burner fuel. So let's hook up this battery. Get the shotgun out in case something comes up behind me. Put the battery in. Okay, well, I guess that was the trap, huh? My health's still good.
Ladies and gentlemen, okay. Boys and girls, welcome to the boss.
Here's the boss fight. He's coming down the elevator. Let's get ready! Come on, Lucas! Let's do this! I've been waiting for this. Or maybe I haven't, because I have no idea what the fuck just came out. What the fuck was that? Oh, you're big! And you vomit on me! That's disgusting. Alright.
It's how you deal with harsh and strife that makes you
all right. I can't let him hit me. There we go. Here he comes. Oh, fuck, I couldn't get away in time. All right, so I just need to play with the cover. I'm gonna hit him with this. Oh, fuck, no, I'm not. Apparently, I'm not. Reloading. Okay. There it comes. I ducked under in time. Hey, badass! How do you like the fire? Yeah, you like that? Good, because I got plenty of it. Oh shit, I have no way to get back.
Not only are you still alive, you have all your fingers and toes.
Okay, he's gonna start vomiting again. So I'm gonna shoot him. Shit, I'm gonna miss. That's what I'm gonna fucking do.
You doing okay, buddy?
Apparently. Alright, so I gotta get him up here so I can get around him. Because he's gonna start vomiting in a second. I gotta dodge it as best as I can, which isn't easy to fucking do. Fuck! Okay, here we go. Get me downstairs!
Can you help me find a girlfriend?
Alright, can I use this? No, okay. Stay on my feet. Ah! Yeah! Yeah, bitch! That's what you get when you mess with me!
He was never my favorite anyways.
There's more? Come on. Cool, that's what I needed. It was more shotgun shells. I'm out of a grenade launcher and healing potions, but I beat that badass. I probably could have done it with just a shotgun, but I feel like both of those grenade launcher shots really made a difference. So now we're going up. We got how many shots on this thing? How many shots? We got 10, 13 shots on this on the shotgun, so we're gonna have to make them count. And wherever Lucas ends up, you know, is where we're gonna have to try and really make them count, because we need to fucking kill that motherfucker. I'm so tired of him. He's my least favorite. He's the one I hate the most. What the fuck is that? That's some burnt bitch. Some burnt bitch in a chair. It's gonna come up and try to kill me, I bet. Aren't you? Nope, it's got something stapled to him. Alright, let's make another fucking healing potion. Alright. Are you gonna get up? Oh, I fucking think you are. You're next. You gonna let me read it? It said 1408, you're next. I don't know what that means. But I don't really care. Cool, an antique coin. Don't fucking care about those anymore. It's too late in the game. Put up those stairs. Get ready for whatever the fuck is down there. Oh, okay. Your fucking party's pissing me off, Lucas. I just want to kill you. That's all I want is to fucking back here. I'm fucking back here. Oh, 1408. Is that cable gone? I guess so. All right, Lucas, you ready for this? You ready for this shit? Because I'm gonna fucking kill you. Oh no, I see that
well,
devil
this
bitch
here
in there.
Is a test of skills, so no cheating.
What do you mean?
Shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
No! Really? No! I hate him. Oh, I fucking hate him. Oh, I fucking hate him. I'm gonna get rid of the health potion and see if maybe I have enough health. If I don't, then I'll use it next time. I don't want to deal with this motherfucker.
Have a nice day.
Yeah. Yeah, alright. I know what this is. I've fucking seen this guy before. How am I gonna kill you, you fucking terrifying clown piece of shit? Give me the goddamn... Oh, goddamn it! No! No, I know what this room is! It's gonna light me on fire! Oh. No, he's gonna get up and he's gonna fucking try to kill me. That's what's gonna happen. That fucking clown's gonna try and kill me. Well, let's fucking do this, huh? Again! A fucking again. Yeah. Spray me with the water, whatever, I don't care. Alright, you crazy bitch. Fucking hate you. Oh, what? Yeah, I know. Alright. I've done this before. Ugh, I don't want to fucking reach in there. It's so gross. How does he reclog it? Does he just take a really big shit? He's like, oh, need to reclog this. Yeah, it's fucking filthy telescopes, more like it. Ugh. Yeah, I know. How do I use it? There we go. It's the same code. I don't even know why I did that. I already knew the code. Alright. Hanging woman. Mary with a bird. And fetus. Where's fetus? There's fetus. Cool. Alright. Give me the straw doll. Yep. Oh, what? A straw doll? Who would have fucking guessed that was something? Where's the goddamn crank? Yep. Here. Wow. You guys ready for this? You guys ready for this shit? Because here's the thing. This is the same exact thing that happened to Clancy, but it's gonna go slightly different. Because obviously Ethan isn't going to fucking die here, right? So I'm going to... He's going to escape somehow. We're gonna escape somehow, and then, that thing is probably the backup plan to fucking kill us. And it terrifies me. And I'm not even, like, scared of clowns or anything like that. Like, I'm not really... I don't really have a clown fear. Make sure he's still there. Okay. I don't really have a clown fear or anything like that, but... This is slightly different. Okay. But something different's gonna happen. At some point. So, I'm gonna put that in, it's gonna blow up, catch everything on fire. Oh, it won't let me run, either. I just have to stand here and take it. Oh my god, no! It's like deja vu! Alright, now I'm gonna slowly burn to death. Unless...
Fuck!
How do I stop myself from burning to death? And that's gonna pull off. Yep! So how do I survive this? Oh, I just run in here. That was easy. Why didn't Clancy fucking do that? Nope, still on fire. Am I dead now? Am I dead? Really? How do you get around that? How do you fucking get around this? Alright, so we got the valve again. I skipped pretty much everything and just went straight to it. So I got a little lost on how to do this, because, you know, like, you put the fucking thing in and it blows up. So I cheated a little bit. I'll admit that to you guys. I cheated a little bit because I don't want to sit here for an hour trying to figure this out. I'll just show you. You guys probably already know, but I'll just show you. So I stick this thing in, and I have to somehow get the bomb out and put it in the wall. I don't know how I'm supposed to get the bomb out. There's no fucking way to get the bomb out. Right? Like it blows up. There's no way to get the bomb out.
Motherfucker!
Wait, what?
You're supposed to die!
Fuck. I'm confused. I'm really confused. And I'll tell you why in a second. Because last time we literally just did this. And, we literally just... I should probably get out of here. He's pissed!
You weren't supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Is that a way out? Cool. Okay, here's the reason. We did that, literally same thing. We put the candle in, and nothing happened, and then it blew up and I died. This time, I put the candle in, I didn't do anything, but the bomb came out this time. And I don't know why. I don't know why that worked that way. So let's see what the fuck's in here. And that's all I know. That's all I was able to figure out. So, I'm gonna take the head, and then I'll look at the video. That's a head? It looks like a whole fucking tiki.
Fine.
Well, there's Mia. I'm gonna guess
Mia.
That is,
Mia!
She's alive.
That's Zoe?
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier. Outside that room.
Okay.
Hurry.
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec. I'm coming, baby.
Well,
oh, fuck you.
The fuck do you want?
You?
Damn. Oh, well, I want the same thing for you.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky me.
Yeah, great. I want to kill you.
Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Okay. Someone watches way too much Netflix. Alright, what's this? Testing area map. What do we got? It doesn't really show me anything. Alright, whatever. Let's save. Alright, so we're all saved up. We got all of our weapons back. And now we're ready to go forward. So let's see what we got out here. Let's see what Lucas has got in store for us now. How about that? Where are you, stupid little bitch? I'm ready to kill you. Do I need the crank? Son of a bitch, I need the goddamn crank. Ah! Back inside we go, but first let's grab those shotgun shells. We have so many shotgun shells now. I am so fucking happy about that. Okay. There's the crank. So, little thing about me. I can never really hear or see the word crank without thinking about that Jason Statham movie, Crank. Even though I don't think I ever watched it. It just pops in my head every time I hear the word. Or see the word, especially. Okay. Yep, let's crank it. Let's crank it! Oh, throat's getting raw. Kinda like how I'm gonna fuck Lucas! Alright. But not in a pleasurable way. Not in a pleasurable way at all. He's gonna hate it. It's gonna be rough and painful. It's gonna involve my shotgun. The literal one, not my figurative one. Okay, so we're on some fucking dock. Let's go this way, see what's over here. I don't know why I have the pistol out. The pistol, I don't feel safe with the pistol at all. This thing sucks ass. There's some chem fluid. I have a potion already, so I don't think we have to deal with booby trapped ones anymore. So I'm not even gonna worry about that. We have a bunch of pistol shots, so I guess I'll keep it out. It'll at least slow them down. I won't have to use my thing as much. We'll make one of those. If we get a strong chem fluid, we'll make another grenade launcher shot, because it would help to have another one of those. We only have one right now. Alright. We're getting a shit ton of handgun ammo, and I don't know why. Okay. I think we're getting close to a boss fight, and that's why. And I'm probably gonna have to use the pistol for something, even though I don't really like it. So maybe we'll have to use it for, like, for these motherfuckers. You don't really get hurt by it. But shotguns do the job on them. Shotguns really do the trick. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hey, what's up? What's up, ugly? The good thing about the shotgun is if you aim for their head, it's really hard to miss, and it one-shots them. So yeah, huzzah for that. I still don't know what these things are. Obviously, they're people who have mutated because of what the head of the officer looked like. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. All right, let's throw one of these on me and keep going. I'm just gonna get the shotgun out because really it's the only thing that does any fucking damage. What else we got? I got 17 shots left, so let's fucking... Oh, hey! What's up, ugly? I ain't fucking with you today. I am not fucking with you, Lucas. I got a lot of flame rounds. I don't got shit I need from here. Give me some of those psychostimulants, you son of a bitch. Take the gunpowder for no goddamn reason. I don't even have enough space for all this handgun ammo. Like, holy fuck. I don't need the gunpowder. What the fuck am I gonna make with gunpowder? I have like 50 something fucking pistol shots. Like legit, I have 50 something pistol shots. We'll take some of those psychostimulants, see what we can get. There's an herb. There's some more shotgun shells. I am loaded to the teeth. Like, this is brilliant. Fucking love this. I'm gonna keep the crank in there. No, I don't think we'll need the crank. Not inside. So we'll get rid of that. Alright, let's go upstairs and see what we can find. I have enough pistol shots that I'm just gonna unload them when I see him. Even if they don't do much, I'm just gonna fucking shoot like fucking crazy. Where are you? Alright.
Yeah.
Hey baby, are you okay? I'm gonna take the shotgun out because he might pop up. Okay, so you're Zoe. Nice to meet you. Mia? Mia, don't turn, please. Please don't turn right now. Don't cut her loose, you know she's a zombie. Fuck, don't make me kill her again. And what about you, Zoe?
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 Zoe, yeah.
Not now. We don't have the time.
Okay, just cut her loose.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
No, he should be dead.
He's coming. Daddy's
no, he
coming.
Should be dead.
Good.
There's he should be fucking dead. Oh, son of a bitch. No. No. Don't let him be alive still. Don't let him fucking be alive still.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp.
Oh, son of a bitch. But at least I have a shit ton of ammo.
Very far without the serum.
I have a ton of... I have 26 shotgun shells. I have 26 shotgun. I have 3 of these. Oh... Alright. Fully loaded. Okay. Well, let's fucking inject Mia.
Hey! One of those is mine.
Yeah, that's great. What the fuck you!
Zoe! Get your ass!
Did they merge together? Or is that Lucas? Who the fuck are you? No wonder they gave me so many shots. I have to fight that fucking Bongo Bongo from fucking Ocarina of Time. Bongo Bongo over here. Let me shoot you in the eye. The good thing about this boss is it seems very straightforward. Shoot the eyes, you know? Yeah, she's dead. Yeah, I killed her. Yeah, I killed her. So, you know, just think about that. Okay, I gotta use the pistol for this. I really gotta use the pistol for this because it's the only thing accurate enough to hit them at a range. Why am I going up the ladder? I didn't say, okay. You know what? Maybe he won't hit me while I'm climbing. Maybe I'll be safe for a second. Come on, have something good. More handgun ammo, okay. If I ever need it, this is like a real boss fight. This is cool. Okay, come on. Cool. I just gotta aim for those eyes. Is there any other boxes up here? No? Okay. How many eyes do you have?
I wanna kill you.
Yeah, I know. I wanna kill you too. Trust me, Jack. You're not my favorite person. I hate Lucas more, but I really don't like you. Okay, here we go. They really should have helped me get some fucking health. Ah, fuck. Come on, reload. Come on! I can only defend so much. Okay. Here goes nothing. Jumping down! Or at least trying to. Do I have any more health potions? Nope. No, I don't. Maybe there's one over here. Is there anything I can use for health? No? Well, fuck me sideways. Oh, yeah! Fucking flamethrower, baby! Okay. Yeah, another eye down. Where's your face? Where's your fucking face? Ugh. Did I reload? Okay. I don't know where to hit him next. There's no more eyes. Oh, there's a box over there. Come on, let me get there. Please be a chem fluid. No! I need fluid! No! Okay, I dodged him. No, I need to hit the tail eye. Come on, let me dodge! Oh, he's climbing up, okay. Am I out of ammo for the... I am, I'm out of ammo for it, son of a bitch. Is there a way I can get around up here? That eye, that's the last fucking one. I'm hitting it, not fucking consistently enough, but... No! Okay. I know how to do it. Alright, I'm slaughtering them this time. Holy shit, I'm killing the fuck out of him this time. Look at this! This is wonderful! This is great! I don't even know how many eyes he has left, but he's fucking dying. Yeah! You're losing it all, Jack! You're losing it all! Climb up, you pathetic son of a bitch. I missed. Fuck me! Holy shit, I missed. That's the one I couldn't miss. That's the one I needed to save. I saved that shot just for that. Fuck. This is bad. This is really bad. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, fuck, man. Fuck, man, this isn't good. Wait, I got it! Holy shit, I got him with a pistol! Ah, god damn it, he has another one up on his arm now. God damn it, how did he grow that back already? Where's his eye? Where's your fucking stupid eye? Okay, he's only got the one. Yeah! He only had the one. Is he dead? Is he dead? That looks like a dead scene. Are you dead, Jack? How you came back is this thing. I don't know.
No.
I don't want to know.
I've seen everything.
Okay. That was a really fun boss battle. Scary as shit, but really fun.
Ethan, this way.
What the fuck, man?
Use the serum.
No!
You want me to cure him?
No, I gotta save Mia! Son of a bitch! No! No, I couldn't save Mia now? I have to pick between Mia and Zoe? This better cure him.
Are you alright?
No. No, one of you guys is gonna turn.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
Oh, no. Don't tell me I have to kill Zoe. I'm gonna have to kill Zoe or Mia. And I already know I'm gonna pick Mia. Oh, fuck, man. No. I don't want to have to make this choice. I don't want to have to make this choice.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't there just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do?
You told me to use it, you bitch! I have to pick. Oh, I have to pick. I'm carrying Mia. She's my wife.
It's fine. It was foolish
thinking I'm sorry.
To escape. But Zoe.
Go! Both of you just
sorry,
go!
But she's my wife.
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently
I'm sorry,
I
Zoe.
Here.
I'm sorry. I know I'm gonna have to kill you later.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to-
You're the one who told me to use the goddamn thing! I'm sorry, I'm sorry. You've helped me so much, but I came here for her. She's my wife. I'm gonna save her. Okay? Okay. Now what's left? I mean, that's not the end of the game, I'm sure. Like, I'd be really surprised if this was the end of the game. But maybe it is. Who knows? Ah, I got my wife back. This is good. This is good. I saved Mia. We can hopefully pretend this never happened. Unless I'm turning.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I
yeah,
gonna choose?
Really.
Ethan.
Don't get mad at me. I saved your fucking life.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need
oh
to
god,
talk.
Don't break up with her.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
What happened?
Look.
Yeah, just tell me what happened. Truth. Oh shit, there's still Evelyn.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
There's still Evelyn. Oh shit, this isn't good. And Lucas is still around too. What the fuck is that place?
Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here?
Now I have to go through this goddamn boat. Don't tell me I have to go through this goddamn boat. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh.
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Nothing we want to deal with. Really?
What the fuck? What is that?
Son of a bitch. Now I have to go find her again.
This way.
No. What am I, Mia now? Guess so. I guess so. Definitely playing Mia now. Don't think she can accomplish the things Ethan accomplished. Is there a place I can save? Yes, it just saved on its own.
How? Ethan?
Alright. Well, hopefully Ethan's not dead. Or turned. And this looks like an entirely new area where we're gonna leave off. That was fucking wild. Okay, first off, fucking Jack turning into Bongo Bongo from fucking Ocarina of Time. Wasn't expecting that, but glad I beat the shit out of him. Still haven't killed Lucas, and that's really upsetting me because I want to fucking kill him as Ethan. I really want to kill him as Ethan. And then I had to choose between Zoe and Mia, and of course I picked Mia, but I wonder what the game would be like if I had picked Zoe? But I barely know that bitch, and yeah, she helped me get out, but, you know, she kind of sounds like she started all this shit anyways, and, you know, it sucks, but sucks to suck, right? So yeah, so that's where we're gonna leave it off. Thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later!